New today at 4, state police in Franklin County say they have found the body of a man reported missing this Sunday. Troopers found 51-year-old Gregory Cole dead in a pond on the 10,000 block of Knob Road in Montgomery Township this morning. An autopsy is pending, and troopers continue to investigate the cause of death.